This Tesla autopilot computer is being hacked to retrieve information almost nobody outside of Tesla can access. Highly encrypted raw data from Tesla's autopilot sensors. In the lead up to a crash, Tesla's computer system records this data that tells us what obstacles the autopilot system detected or failed to detect. Data Tesla protects as a trade secret. The company says they provide drivers with hundreds of data points on crashes with granularity down to the millisecond. But those data points don't show the exact decisions autopilot made, so it's often hard to know what role autopilot may have played in crashes. The Wall Street Journal obtained a set of full data as part of its investigation into why Teslas and autopilot have been involved in hundreds of crashes, many of them deadly. The only way to get this information is from deep within the car itself. Here's how it's done. First, you need a wrecked Tesla. Then, you need a mechanic who knows these cars inside and out.
A Tesla's pretty much a computer on wheels.
Hey, what's up, man?
I work on Teslas because I like them. I work on salvage Teslas, usually in accidents, wrecks.
In order to understand the car's data fully, it needs to be paired with video the car records, which is on a USB drive in the car's glove compartment.
So pull the USB footage, open the glove box. There's no button for it. USB drive, looks like we have it. Oh. After watching the video, if we wanted to know whether or not autopilot was on or off, the video is not gonna say that. The computer will have that information.
Accessing the Tesla's computer that stores this data requires taking the car apart and disconnecting it from the car's other components.
The computer's here on the footwell, under the glove box. And we have the computer off.
The next step is carefully cracking open the computer's casing, exposing its chips and circuitry.
There's certain parts of these cars that they didn't anticipate ever being removed or taken apart. This is the autopilot computer. I've never seen a board with so many resistors before in my life. Tesla's computer is heavily encrypted and guarded.
Diaz then sends the autopilot computer across the country to a hacker. The hacker uses a microscope and soldering equipment to gain direct access to the central processing unit, from which he's able to extract raw data from the Tesla's sensors. We can see a constant stream of information from the Tesla's radar, showing its detection of moving traffic, as well as stationary obstacles like the guardrail. We can also see the inner workings of the most important autopilot sensor, the car's cameras. The hacked data shows autopilot recognizing and labeling objects on the road, judging their distance and position. Altogether, the data can show us what the car's software was seeing and the decisions it made in the lead up to a crash. Thanks for watching. This Tesla data was used as part of a video investigation by WSJ that uncovered hundreds of Tesla autopilot crashes. To see what we found, click here or the link in the description to watch on WSJ.com.